they're getting away unnoticed because these guys are slick. Here's what happens. A thief walks by a table with a coat in his hand. He casually slips the woman's purse under his coat and then walks off, hiding the purse the whole time. Now, I've got some video that shows you just how smoothly these guys pull this off. This is surveillance video from inside OPA, a restaurant on I Drive where entertainers dance on the tables. The Orange County Sheriff's Office says January 27th, the restaurant's cameras captured a sneaky crime. Here you see a man walk up to a table of ladies with a jacket in his left hand. He touches the back of one woman's chair, and when he removes his hand, the woman's purse is hidden under his jacket and off he goes. A few minutes later, he comes back, and still hiding the purse with his coat, he returns the purse. The victim has no clue what just happened.
And they take the wallet out, and then they return the purse, hopes that the victim won't realize that their stuff is gone in time for them to be able to go out and use their credit cards.
Detectives say this surveillance video from a Best Buy near the Millennium Mall shows two of the suspects going on a shopping spree with the credit cards they just stole. One man is seen at the register buying $1,500 worth of small electronics and gift cards. The gang of at least three men is believed to have stolen from four victims at four different restaurants on I Drive and Sand Lake. It's suspected these men are from New Orleans and have committed similar crimes in Lee County, Florida.
Somewhere somebody's bound to know who they are.
Now, ladies, the obvious message for us is don't hang your purse on the back of your chair. The restaurants targeted here on I Drive are Ming Court, Bahama Breeze, and OPA. The thieves are also suspected of lifting a purse at Seasons 52 over on Sand Lake. Live in Orange County, Amanda Ober, WESH 2 News.